He drew down closer to the rail. First time he's ever drawn box eight. He has won from box seven. Won two of eight and been placed three of the other six. 270. We've got 330 Alinga Road. The light on. Ready to race. This is the 11th at Gawler. Set to run. Away they go. Good speed. Alinga Road in the middle is going to drive and be the early speed. Alinga Road was able to tear away to the first bend by three. Doing the chasing, Footrot Fernando. They were followed by Reservation. Behind those came Dakota Hummer, then See You Smile and Charlie Brother. Down the back, Alinga Road away by four. Footrot Fernando doing the chasing. Two back, Dakota Hummer. Then Reservation from Charlie Brother and See You Smile. But up to the turn, Alinga Road clear. It's holding on at the moment from Footrot Fernando. Alinga Road in front, Too Good beats Footrot Fernando, third Dakota Hummer, then Reservation, See You Smile and Charlie Brother. The time here is a bit over 31 seconds. 31.01 in fact, after race number 11, Alinga Road for Lauren Harris. Back-to-back wins. He won here last start at Gawler and has been able to do it again. Number 5, Alinga Road. Second going to 4, Footrot Fernando for Bosco's Tamankovic. And third to 7, Dakota Hummer for Colin Symes. Numbers are 5, 4, 7, 1 after race number 11 here at Gawler.